I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
It's Thursday, January 26th, 2023. I'm Jasper. Stay tuned for all of today's announcements.
I would say I'm sorry if I thought that it would change your mind. But I know that this time I have said too much, been too unkind. I try to laugh about it, cover it all up with lies. I try to laugh about it, hiding my tears in my eyes, 'cause boys,
Hispanic Heritage Scholarship Fund application is now open and closes on February 15th at 5 p.m. HSF empowers families with the knowledge and resources to successfully complete a higher education while providing scholarships and support services to as many exceptional students as possible. HSF scholars have access to valuable scholar support services and, as funding permits, scholarships ranging from $500 to $5,000. For eligibility, you must be of Hispanic heritage, a U.S. citizen, permanent legal resident, or DACA. Minimum of 3.0 GPA on a 4.0 scale. Plan to enroll full-time in an accredited public or non-for-profit four-year university in the U.S. for the 2023-2024 academic year. Submit the FAFSA or state-based financial aid forms if applicable. If you have any questions, please see your counselor or Mr. Taylor in the guidance office in room B200P. Nine Star 2023 Scholarship Award. This is a $1,000 award that will be presented to 15 students. To be eligible, the student must reside with a parent or guardian who is a 9-star customer in good standing, must have an average GPA of 2.75, and must be graduating in 2023. Applications can be obtained in the guidance office. Your application and an official transcript must be received by Friday, February 10th. Auditions for the All School Musical are coming soon. If you would like to know what the musical is this year, come to the choir room after school on Wednesday for an informational meeting. It will last approximately 30 minutes. If you have any questions, stop by the choir or drama room. Best Buddies will be having a meeting this afternoon immediately after school until 5 p.m. in room C-127. Come learn about the Indiana Friendship Dance and have fun with new friends. We look forward to seeing you. Have questions? See Mrs. Z in room C-127 or Mrs. Northcutt in room H-101A. Make sure your ride is here by 5:15 at door 6. Committees for the thespian play will meet today in the auditorium at 4 p.m. Here's an upcoming college visit. Purdue University Fort Wayne will be here on Wednesday, February 8th at 2:30 p.m. University of Dayton has big money for ROTC students. If you are in ROTC or have an interest in ROTC, the University of Dayton has two options for you. Option 1, a 4-year Army scholarship valued at approximately $46,170, plus an additional contribution from the University of Dayton of $15,000 per year, bringing the annual benefit to approximately $66,540 per year for 4 years. Option 2, a 3-year Advanced Designee Army ROTC scholarship. The total benefit of this package is $218,560. Apply at goarmy.com before February 4th or call 937-229-5524. Lawrence Township School Foundation scholarship information is now available at LC. Applications will be available at www.msdltf.org through February 6th. Check Counselor Connection for a detailed list of available scholarships. Do you have plans for this weekend? Join the members of the International Thespian Society as they present their annual play tomorrow, Saturday, and Sunday. This year they will perform Hide and Seek. When a couple moves into a deserted farmhouse in the middle of nowhere, strange things start to happen. Tomorrow is student night. The show starts at 7 p.m. The cost for students is only $6. Today's vocabulary word is marginalia, a noun meaning notes or other marks written in the margins of a text and to non-essential matters or items. Did you know, today in history in 2006, Western Union announces the end of telegram services will be January 31st, 2006. This is when the last telegram will be allowed to be sent. The telegram service, more than any other, is superseded by the use of email with the dawning of the internet age, but still exists in some form or other around the world, but not as the primary force of fast communication. It was at its beginnings when the telephone still only had limited numbers. Today, it is still used for such things as special weddings, births, funerals, and graduation announcements, and even as a secure form of communication. We celebrate Toad Hollow Day of Encouragement on January 26th every year. Ralph C. Morrison, the storyteller, inadvertently created this day by using the words Toad Hollow in his stories after reading about the name of an old school called Toad Hollow Country School that one of his students previously attended. Toad Hollow fascinated him, and it became a frequent feature in his stories. Morrison believed that every day is a good day to spread kindness and do good in the world. The Toad Hollow Day of Encouragement was born out of an attempt to share kindness, resources, and skills. Celebrity birthdays: Addison Riki is 19, Joseph Quinn is 29, Ellen DeGeneres is 65, and Anita Baker is 65. This has been Today's Current. Thank you for tuning in. Stay warm, Elsie!